In this video, I will show you how to set up and use free download manager for the best performance. Click subscribe button below. This software helps you download files faster, safer, and more efficiently than using your regular browser. It can pause, resume, and schedule downloads, even if your internet cuts off. Open your browser and search for free download manager. Please subscribe and turn on the bell icon. Click the one with the blue color and arrow. Click on download. Free download manager setup file is downloading. Click on the folder icon to locate where setup file is. I want to cut setup file to desktop so you can see clear. Right-click, then run as administrator. Click on the subscribe button below. Install for all users. Follow the on-screen processes to install free download manager. We have affiliate links below description, where you can buy all accessories at a very low cost. Here is free download manager interface. There's one thing left to be done. Integrating FDM Chrome extension. Click on subscribe below. Check recommended videos below description. To do that, open your Chrome browser. Go to the three dotted icons on your right. Go to the option extensions. Visit Chrome Web Store. Now search for free download manager. Here is the extension, click to open it. Click on Add to Chrome. Extension successfully installed. Now when you click the extension icon, you will see all your installed extensions here. Now let's try downloading a file. Click on subscribe button. In my PC I have two download managers installed. Here is a B download manager. FDM might not be the best for you. Why not check out a B download manager? It's free, fast and easy to use. Save to. Here you select where you want your downloaded file to be saved. By clicking on the three dotted icon, then it will take you to your computer folders. Here is the file name, you can choose to leave default. Next you click on download. I downloaded this file earlier, so it's showing file already exists. For the sake of this video, I will click on rename. File downloading. If this video was helpful, click the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching. I love you. Bye.